dengue has three phases: febrile, critical, and recovery. The febrile phase may last up to 7 days, with sudden fever, general discomfort, erythema or reddening of the skin, headache, and eye, muscle, and joint aches and pains. During this phase, the patient needs rest, hydration, fever reducers, and medical observation. The patient may enter the critical phase between the 3rd and 7th day. This begins when the fever drops, and while the patient may feel better, rest and hydration must continue. During this phase, the warning signs of severe dengue may appear. These warning signs are persistent vomiting, edema or swelling, intense abdominal pain, irritability, drowsiness, and bleeding. One warning sign is enough to immediately seek healthcare services. If no warning signs appear, the recovery phase begins between the 7th and 10th day. The patient improves overall and is able to return to everyday life little by little. Identifying dengue's phases and warning signs in a timely way saves lives. This is a message from the Pan American Health Organization.